Seattle cafe, sacred, you know, for any like it.